This is the center of the song to me. Darling, this chord movement here, this. When I realized like you could do a slightly less obvious move and go 1, 3, 6, 5, it just gave me that feeling when you make something and you're like, oh, I'm gonna dedicate the next 2 months of my life to this, because if I don't release this, I'm gonna have to be very upset with myself. Like when something gets past the threshold of where you can't not release it, that's what this was like.